still talking to your friends?
It's complicated.
Many a tear has to fall.
When we first got together,
but it's all
we were different people.
In the game. All in the wonderful game.
Grandpa Eddie?
Anthony?
This is Martha and Bethany. This is Spencer's grandfather.
Nice to meet you.
Morning.
Sorry to barge in on you.
You're not barging. He's barging.
Milo Walker.
Did you guys see Spencer?
I think he went back in. We gotta go get him.
Are you out of your mind? We haven't even picked our guys yet.
Oh, I hate this part. All right.
You hear something?
Huh?
Spencer.
Huh?
What?
Who are you?
Oh, my God.
You're Spencer's grandfather.
Are we in Florida?
And you?
Milo Walker. Did I die and turn into some kind of a small, muscular Boy Scout?
Are we dead?
Bethany?
No, no, no!
Rich?
I'm the old fat dude.
This can't be happening!
My hip sure feels good now.
Look at my thighs.
Look at your thighs.
Look at my thighs.
Okay, we have some issues here. The game is busted!
It was a game. I'm not it. I don't want to be it.
Welcome to Jumanji! This next adventure is even more challenging. Now remember, the future of Jumanji is in your hands.
I have one important question. Who is Jumanji?
Is that Barbara's boy?
We're gonna die.
We did die.
Are we in hell?
I knew it.
Oh my God.
All in the wonderful.
This is a whole new thing.
Let me know.
You've got to have eyes in the back of your head.
What in the Sam Hill?
What the hell is this?
It's your strengths and weaknesses.
Smoldering intensity?
It's a stupid face you make.
Huh?
What's going on?
You having a heart attack? Breathe! Breathe!
His whole left side is shutting down. Eddie!
All in the wonderful.
What the?
Meow.
Ah!
Oh, come
on. Oh, is that all you got?
No, but thank you for asking.
Uh-oh.
Whatever this creature is, our job is to secure it, neutralize it, see what makes it tick.
Look at this! I took 9 million steps today.
Here.
Do you have your child in that bag?
No. I mean, yes, it's a child, but it's not mine.
It's not your child.
It smells like body spray in an old ham sandwich.
Plus years of service. Combat medals, citations. Only man to shoot down 3 enemy planes in the last 40 years. Yet you can't get a promotion, you won't retire. Despite your best efforts, you refuse to die. You should be at least a 2-star admiral by now. Yet here you are. Captain. What is that?
It's one of life's mysteries, sir.
The end is inevitable, Maverick. Your kind is headed for extinction.
Maybe so, sir. But not today.
This will not be a war of heroes. Which is all to say, this is going to be fun.
The world burns.
You have no idea of what men are capable of.
We must do something.
I know you want to fight. But there are other ways of doing your duty.
You're going to need a suit. Come on. We are the first independent intelligence agency.
Preserving peace and protecting life.
Welcome to the club.
Generals gathered in their masses. Just like witches at black masses.
While governments wait for orders, our people take action.
Evil minds that plot destruction.
Now it's time to show the world.
Sorcerer of death's construction.
How mighty you are.
Our enemies think we are gentlemen.
But reputation is what people think of you. Character is what you are. Armed and ready.
Armed, yes. But ready, well, we shall see.
It's called a parachute. It means that one can jump out of a plane safely.
Man,
you can get that buffed out.
No, you can get that buffed out.
Remember,
knock and talk.
Yeah.
Knock, knock.
Miami PD, get down! What the hell happened to knock and talk?
Hands behind your head right now.
I got this. I'ma penetrate this man's soul with my heart.
What?
Watch and learn. Sir, I realize that you're scared. You know, sometimes fear.
How deep you think you got in his soul?
I'm done, Mike. I'm a bit tired.
Uh-oh, here we go again.
You want your legacy to be muscle shirts and body counts?
Look at this mess, it's carnage!
I didn't do all this.
You didn't shoot anybody?
Well, come on, Cap, you know I shot some people.
Yeah. Fuck me! Fuck, fuck, fuck!
In these streets, I never trusted anybody but me. I'm asking you, man. Bad boys.
One last time. One last time.
I'm the definition of half man, half drugs. Ask the clubs. Bad boy, that's what's up.
He driving through a mall. We're not just black, we're cops too. We'll pull ourselves over later.
It's official. I survived what I've been through. Y'all got drama, the saga continues.
Bad boys. Right about the glasses.
I've been telling your ass for a year.
He can't be stopped now.
Shit, Mike. He's in like HD.
Cause it's bad boy flies. We ain't going nowhere.
Fuck is it wall? Fuck is it wall? Fuck is it wall?
bad boy.
Hey, what's she gonna do?
What's she gonna do when we come in?
No, no, never. Y'all will never do that again.
Yeah, and you fucking up the lyrics, which take a long time to learn.
Cause it's bad boy for life.
How long we known each other, Ken? I ever break a promise to you? I will put you in the driver's seat at Le Mans. You just shut your mouth and let me do my thing. All right.
Come in.
Morning, Shelby.
Morning, Molly.
My pupils.
I'll go to hell.
That's it, folks. Ferrari wins the 24 Hours of Le Mans for the fifth consecutive year.
Mr. Ford, Ferrari has a message for you, sir.
What did he say?
He said Ford makes ugly little cars in ugly factories. And he called you fat, sir. We're gonna bury Ferrari at Le Mans.
So the great Carroll Shelby
is gonna build a car to beat Ferrari with a Ford.
Correct.
And how long did you tell them you needed? 200 or 300 years?
90 days.
Ford hates guys like us because we're different.
We heard he's difficult.
Ken?
No, Ken's a puppy dog.
It's awful.
There's a problem. The computer will find it.
Get some scotch tape and a ball of wool.
What are they doing?
Making your car faster.
Ah! That's more like it!
10 miles is not a Ford, man.
We're on the verge of something, and now you tell me that I can't have the best man in the world behind the wheel?
Give me one reason why I don't fire everyone starting with you.
Well, sir, we're lighter, we're faster. When that don't work, we're nastier.
Go ahead, girl. Go to war.
You got a plan?
It's high risk.
I thought the whole point was to win the damned race.
If this were a beauty pageant, we just lost.
Looks aren't everything.
Not what it seems. You must find the truth. Go north, across the enchanted lands, and into the unknown. But be careful. We have always feared Elsa's powers were too much for this world. Now we must hope.
I won't let anything happen to her.
Guess it's time to introduce myself.
Lance Stoddard.
Just 3 ounces of pressure to the vagus nerve, and then look at your boy, sleepy night-night.
Lance Sterling, a legendary spy who's always dressed to impress. Walter Beckett, graduated MIT at 15 and works in the Tech Innovations Lab.
There are so many gadgets I want to test in the field. For example, the inflatable hug.
Kind of a personal protection device I've been developing.
This is a vile waste of taxpayer dollars.
This is your next objective. None of our agents can get close to him.
I I have something that can help. It's called biodynamic concealment. Imagine if I can make you disappear. Hey, Lance, look at me.
Look at you? I can see my butt and your face at the same time.
That is so cool. Being a pigeon can make you an even better spy. Pigeons are everywhere and nobody notices them. In fact, pigeons can see in slow motion.
That was tight.
Did anyone else see a pigeon?
And pigeons can fly up to 92 miles per hour?
Don't you throw me off this roof!
He'll figure it out.
Boom. All right, Kimura.
Starting?
It's about to get messy. Time to go sleepy night-night.
I miss my hands.
We gotta stay.
We have different skill sets. That's what makes us such a great team.
Walter, you're squeezing too. Ooh!
What happens in the submarine stays in the submarine.
Ago, I had this nice, simple life, and now it's a nightmare.
If travel is searching, and home has been found, I'm not stopping.
Who are you?
My name is Sarah Connor. Never seen one like you before. Almost human.
I am human. Why do you care what happens to her?
Because I was her.
How do we win?
We win by keeping you alive.